water, sustaining all life on this planet. We cook with it, clean with it, raise cattle, water crops, and produce goods with it. But are we doing enough to protect it? South Africa's primary source of water comes from surface water, like rivers and dams, and we rely on our natural annual rainfall to keep these water sources full. But thanks to climate change, South Africa is experiencing the worst drought in recorded history. Even when it does rain, only 9% of our rainfall ends up as surface water, with only 4% recharging groundwater supplies. Add to this a rapidly growing population, and you get a country that cannot cope. South Africa's annual population growth rate is 1.61%. That's an extra 910,000 people, each consuming over 24,000 litres of water every year. With an estimated demand for 17.7 billion cubic metres of water by 2030, South Africa simply cannot sustainably supply this much water. So what happens to us? To our crops, our cattle, our products, our hygiene, our planet? The writer Thomas Fuller said, "We never know the worth of water till the well runs dry." Do we really want to test his theory? Start saving water.